Just changing, fixing our tiredness. Because I guess fatigue would affect our swings and all that. I'm saving here in case we run into those desert lizards. We might be able to take them now, maybe. But just in case we don't do so. Damn cacti. Damn rocks. What is that? These are unusual looking. Huh. Almost looks like part of an old gate. I don't know if it's this far north. No. Wish I could see more of the screen at once. Ah, now we're losing. So I guess it's to the east more then? Now you come across a big wall. And you just follow it around and then... How long does night last here? Here we go. Getting tired. Good grief. It's not over here. Ah. Getting nowhere here. Let's go this way. I understand I'm getting tired. Maybe I walk right past it, right off the... right near the edge of the screen when it was still partially dark. What is this? Ugh. Could you imagine? The entire day went past. Here's the mountains again. I'm missing something. What happened? We're what? I missed it. Exhaustion. Alright. I get attacked by something. Okay, good. That's disappeared. Literal weight on our shoulders right there. Well, if we hit the grass, we got too far. Can you imagine they moved their entire headquarters, launched into outer space? We've been here. I've been all over here. I keep running into the same stuff over and over again, too. There's those gates. At least it looks like a gate made some blue kind of metal. Ah! This is it, isn't it? Come. I think. Can I camp right outside their headquarters? Let's just, save here. Okay. Yeah, I'm saving again. So wait a second. Who has what? He has healing potion 1, which is not really helpful. Healing potion 3. I have healing potion 1, 2 healing potions 2. Alright. I guess that'll work. You don't want one person to have all the potions. Although I'm usually healing him, it seems. Yeah, yeah, cut the throats. We trained up now! So let's see how things go now. Just making sure there's nothing we have to... Oh, there's just money in here, isn't there? Oh, we have all this stuff we stored away. Just turn my timer back on here. I want to sell this stuff. I don't know if I should try to find a town with more potions. So if I head straight, I run into this. I'm trying to find an easy way to find my way back. I should just follow that around until you find the rock there. Because I'm not done messing with this guy. Maybe we can... I don't know. If we could fight some more stuff... Unless maybe we try to take on the graveyard again. Thank you. So that's padded leather, and it's actually not the person I want here. Keep all that stuff. I'm not interested in this trinket. I know I wasn't gonna sell it. I just wanna find out, see what he would say about it. We have lots of money. Oh, you know what? Here! Get the chainmail shirt for Edgel. He won't get hit so often. Blah, blah, blah. Anything else we might want? Now get him this. Take a look at it. Plus 8. What's he say? Which of my fine articles would you like to examine more closely? Plus 8 versus plus 7. Slightly better. Might give us the edge we need, though. Yeah, there's only one. No. Leather shoes. You know what? I should give him the better AC anyway. Yeah, I'll have that. You take these too, since he seems to hit you more often. Armor class 15 now, and I'll take those. Wait. Yeah. And I am armor class 10. Padded leather. Ironclad leather, okay. Well, I can put this on. 11. We have one. He has an extra padded leather, so I'm gonna sell one padded leather here. Still have a lot of money. I like how we don't have to worry about leaving our money at the merchant. Alright, so are we gonna be tired? Should we go to the inn? I guess so. You know, by the time we get out there, we're gonna be tired, so. Unfortunately. Alright. Hopefully we can make it now. Get off the bridge. Alright, we're waiting, looking for this rock. From here it's more or less straight. This way. Good. Saving. I have the funny feeling that we've been here before. That we've had this battle before, but I don't know. Maybe in another life. Wondering how characters would interpret saves and reloads. Alright. May the odds be ever in our favor. Let's go back to the graveyard. Let's try that. Maybe that is a step easier than what we've been trying to do. Oh, well, we could try this. Suddenly the ground trembles beneath your feet and two huge lizards burst out of the sand. I'm just gonna defend and defend right now. See if we can win this thing. Points and two. One point. Nine points on me. 6 points on Angel. We did eight and one. How many hit points do these things have? 6 points on me. I'm trying to cast some kind of spell, or it's probably an effect. Six. And points. On me, I think. Six points on me. 8 points on Agile. Could be better. Three. One. Ouch. Eight. Four. It's still kicking. Alright, I'm then going to defend right now. And he'll use this big one on me. Deflected. Almost killed. Okay, and now he will defend. I'll use this one on him. Ah! Yeah, we're not doing that. Let's not fight them, and let's not fight desert lizards. Wait. I went straight north and encountered them. Maybe if I go along the mountains here. Come on. Back to town. Let's win a battle. We can't fast travel here now. It's over there, isn't it? No, I think we're on 17 episode now, something like that. We've read that before. Let's see how we do here. Mudsling spell. Okay, the mudsling spell took off 5 points. Shall I run over then and help him? I guess so. Poison spell. Not worried about the poison. It doesn't take effect within the battle, only afterwards. So at that point we can take a potion, because we have plenty of those. Mudsling spell. Some points. Poof. Advancing. They're using range. That's what I hate. I gotta wait for him to move so I can move. Missing, I like it. I say this is going better. Ten points. Magical projectile spell. Oof. Defend at this time. That will give you a smallish healing potion, or a smaller one. Zombie used less ammunition. Agile's at 18. I think that's okay. Poof! Alright, moving up. Maybe we could actually win a battle. That would be awesome. High points. Four points. 3 points. 5 points. Points. Fail. Failing. 4. You do 1 point. Ha ha ha. His robe is broken. We did it! Everyone receives 95 experience points. We gotta cure his poison. Broken robe. Padded leather. Another buckler. A short bow. We'll sell all this stuff. Short sword. Short sword. Magical arrow spell. Sweet. Sandals. Necromancer brooch. Brooch. What else we have? Ooh! A clock! We can know what time it is! Mushroom. Necromancer dagger. Okay, spell earth slide. Fia. And lame. How lame. Like our last couple battles. Let's save as a separate. Because I don't trust anything. Well, this is not saving, this is a map. Saving. Anything else about? Be to find peace, same as the other message. We can't step over that, apparently. Let's go over here. Surprised there's no messages on these. People love to put funny messages on tombstones in games like this. Oh, I forgot! Poison. I have it. It took a little while to go away. Well, I'm glad for that. Actually, I can just... I'm gonna go sell some things. right, clock. You use the clock. This item now fulfills a special purpose. Same words as in the Amber Star. Now we know what time it is. Sweet. I love it when that happens. Alright, so we have a bunch of spells. Spell scrolls. Necromancer brooch. Necromancer dagger, which is any better than regular dagger. Yeah, it's plus 7. If this is anything like Amberstar, I think these are speed. Yeah, see, even the short sword doesn't do as much. I want you to have my bargains, actually. Here's another buckler. Padded leather. Sold the other buckler, right? I was actually hoping we would level up from that. Sandals. A whole 5 gold pieces. He has a padded leather, right? Yeah, I'm gonna sell the regular leather. Maybe I'll hold on to the necromancer dagger. See, regular dagger for comparison. Plus 4 instead of plus 7. Oh, she sold potions. $230. So who's the guy? A man is the name. Somehow I don't think it's these old guys, but let me just try. They're right here. I don't know if the guy hangs around at this time. Found him either. He looks at you questioningly, yet he's asleep. I'm not trying to use spells. He's up now. Here he is. Brooch, right? Thing. Your gardener at the graveyard, our gardener at the graveyard, has a brooch which means a lot to me, but unfortunately I cannot get at it, and certainly not since he is constantly surrounded by skeletons and zombies. If you give me the brooch, I will give you the password. Do I tell him brooch, or I just give it to him? Yeah, I've read that, I'm pretty sure. If this thing has any magical properties, but we'll give it to him. Oh yes, it's exactly the brooch I wanted. Give it to me, I will tell you the secret word. Was I just showing it to him? I'll have to do it again. Many thanks. The word is silk. You see, that was the name of the founder of the guild here in Spannenberg. Small world. Silk from Amberstar. Asking about silk? I know anything special about that. May Bela protect you and ensure that you are not overpowered by bandits. Alright. Now there's the way down. Now we know the password for the magic mouth, so we can get further in. Maybe they will sell potions, I'm hoping so. Anyway, thanks so much guys for watching, see you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.